got some negative 22 degree snow plowing going on, and it's supposed to get colder.